alone.
Face turned pale, but he said, "This blood is for you."
He has made us His people to reign eternally.